Almost game time, ladies. Look alive. ETA!
2 minutes to insertion!
2 minutes might not be enough. We need to shake these fuckers before we reach the drop zone. Remember, as soon as we unclip, you need to get to them.
Damn it!
Fucker's dead. Phoenix on the gun now!
Alpha 5, this is Strike 2 Sky. We've got several bogeys coming in hot. Are we still over? Jesus!
Oh, shit. Thanks.
Boica, 9 o'clock! Take it out!
Keep it steady!
Damage report! Not looking good. Dashboard's fried. We're bingo fuel. We can't... Got it! Strike 2 to Monarch. Do you copy?
Strike 2. This is Monarch.
We're under fire! We've taken damage and we're a man down! Changing drop point location to nearest possible destination and requesting support. Monarch, do you copy? Monarch!
Strike 2, this is Monarch. No support available. You're on your own. Over.
Phoenix, change your plan! You're going in with me!
No problem. Let's just ground these bastards first!
I think we're good.
Follow me!
Monarch to Strike 2. The package is on the move, north of your location. Strike 2!
Copy! Moving to retrieve!
Package! What are they talking about?
You're not here to ask questions.
Just requesting clarity of objective.
Request is fucking denied. Stay focused.
Sir.
So Venice was what? A recovery mission? What was being recovered?
Seized chemical weapons being transported through the Mediterranean by the UN had been diverted to Venice months before. Basically, sitting there while politicians argued over the paperwork. Guess who was hired to help transport the weapons once the order came down?
Gilman.
With transport specifics confirmed, they then feigned a terrorist attack to destabilize the area.
In order to steal the weapons?
The UN blamed the World Liberation Army, presuming communication signals had been intercepted. And Gilman got away scot-free.
Area's hot. Moving through the building. Company! Launch the mass. Straight left. Flank up! That fucking thing now!